doesn't love organic things, be it organic food or organic reach? So today we are going to talk about Pinterest. Pinterest is a platform that can give you high organic reach, free traffic to your website, and boost to your business. Hello everyone, I Harmeet welcome you all on WsCube Tech. So as you know, whenever we talk about digital marketing, social media marketing plays an important role and we have to learn it also, right? So I'm gonna talk about another platform called Pinterest, which is growing rapidly globally as well as in India. So in this video, we're gonna talk about that what is Pinterest, why Pinterest matters in 2021, and how you can use Pinterest for your interest. Pinterest is an American social media web and mobile application where its users can discover, create, save, and explore new and inspirational content. Or I should say that Pinterest is a hybrid of social media and search engine both. Currently, there are 450 million plus active monthly users are there on Pinterest, and 10% of this number is from India. You may think it's not a large number, but with correct approach and knowledge, the targeting your audience is really easy on Pinterest. You can save your time and money as well. According to the official data of Pinterest, the 71% of total active monthly users are females. So if you have a product which is women oriented or youth oriented, because most of the audience on Pinterest is youth, or we can say under 40 or 45, right? So if you have a product which is women oriented or youth oriented, you can target your audience really easily and you can look for your niche. Another important fact that makes Pinterest interesting that it has higher browser to buyer ratio. It means if a person comes across your content, he must have the intention of buying or purchasing your product. So it is really easy to convert your browsers or surfers to your buyers. All you have to do is to create quality content, post quality images and videos of your product. Another important fact that is really important, and I would say this fact, one important Pinterest feature that no other social media platform has, that any post, any picture you post over Pinterest can be linked to a particular website or any URL, right? It means whenever you post something, you can link it, attach it with your website or any URL of your YouTube video or your Instagram profile. You can just send your audience from Pinterest to other platforms. And this is the feature that drives high traffic to your website or your videos. Optimizing Pinterest account or understanding Pinterest is really easy when we compare it with other search engines like Google. So Google SEO, as you know, that it is really complicated. You have to learn the on-page, off-page and technical SEO. But when we talk about Pinterest SEO, it's really easy and you can learn in few days. In addition to these features, Pinterest has a longer viral effect. For example, if your picture gets viral, it will be viraled for a long time, say 6 months or 7 months, right? But if we compare it with other social media platforms like Instagram and Facebook, a picture only keeps viraling for 2 to 3 days, right? So Pinterest has a longer viral effect that can drive more audience to your content or your website. So in this course, we are gonna learn that how you can use Pinterest for your business and achieve your desired goals. And another thing is, because Pinterest algorithm does not discriminate with new profiles, even it promotes them by giving more eyeballs to their content. And Pinterest users are growing worldwide, so it's the right time to start your own Pinterest. So in this course, we are gonna learn all the things about Pinterest. So do subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss a video. And if this video was useful for you, then hit the like button. And if there's any suggestion or any query regarding Pinterest, you can just comment down. I'm ready for you. So are you ready to learn Pinterest with me?